Hi everyone, it's Trevor Wright, phys ed teacher at Seneca Trail Public School, here to bring you another weekly challenge. Today we're going to be doing everything dribbling with a basketball. And here is challenge number one. Okay, for our dribblers, our youngest dribblers, we're just going to try to dribble. Okay, as many times, you can count how many times that you can dribble. You can use your dominant hand, you can change it and use your other hand. But you're going to count and see how many dribbles in a row you can do. For those of you who need a bit more of a challenge, I want you to try to close your eyes and count how many dribbles you can do with your eyes closed. That is our first part of the challenge.